Almost beat you here.
So what?
Almost beat you to it. You got here 2 seconds faster. Oh, yeah. Head's almost on the steering wheel.
Yep.
Hopefully it's not in drive. There you go. That's the way. I'll stay out of the way, man. I know how this works. He beat me here by 2 seconds. That was easy. All right, gonna be an easy one.
How are you doing? All right, I'm gonna have you take your seatbelt off, eh? All right, I'm gonna have you step out, okay? Now we're gonna drift. We're gonna get you over here to off the roadway, all right? Okay, do you have any guns, bombs, bazookas, knives, anything like that on you? All right, come on, step on out.
I caught one of these in a Whataburger last year. We got there about a minute before you guys did, but that guy was out of it. Sitting right in the drive-thru of the Whataburger. Yep. This guy's driving with his trunk popped. What the hell?
Your back hatch is open. Hey.
Your hatch is open. Oh, man. Oh, she is so drunk. It's going to be an easy one for you guys. You can't even walk without falling. That sucks. I don't really like DUI drivers, but it sucks for everybody. Watch what happens. Wearing Crocs, so heel to toe is probably not really an option. Yeah.
Backup unit pulled up.
What I need you to do is I need you to keep your feet together, arms down by your sides, okay? Okay. While I'm going to give you the instructions, I want you to stand just like that, okay? Don't move from there until I tell you to do something. You understand? Okay. So when I tell you, so the one other thing I want you to do, I want you to take your right foot and put it in front of your left.
I was out of the picture. She turned left.
Okay, Tamika, do you remember my instructions? Okay. So my instructions were to go back down along the same line, okay? We went 90 degrees. We went along a different line. Okay? Would you like to try it again? Okay. Can you come back over here? Okay.
Sorry, guys. I didn't catch that. I drifted a little off.
But
yeah, she instead of doing a 180, she did a left turn. She turned left again. Oh, jeez.
Okay, Tamika, why don't you come back over here, okay? Why don't you come stand right here for me, okay?
Oh, boy.
Okay. Stand there, put your feet together, arms down by your sides, okay? So, for this one, next one, what I want you to do is I'm going to ask you to pick up one foot, any foot you want. Okay. Your arms even down by your sides. Good.
Oh boy. Arrest for DUI. Guys, that's gonna be it. That's gonna be the last one of the night for me. We're looking at 4 a.m. now.